Alright. Back to business. Sartori Mountain is huge, but still, it's the closest one of all the ones that I've marked. Sorry, I have no idea where that noise came out of my mouth. I was just sucking on my lip. Okay, now, yellow. Well, it's not going to be climbing much while it's raining and it's going to be thundering. But I can avoid a heck of a big up and down. And right across. This is probably going to put me on the edge of a cliff to be hanging out waiting for the rain to go by, because I'm not going to be able to climb up once I get over here. That's a little cute. Wasn't expecting to actually be able to stand there. Alright, well, it's gonna be a few game hours before I can actually complete this climb. Unless I want to use a whole bunch of stamina to get up there. Or, even better, I don't know, let's find out. Yes, I can. Okay, let's go some stairs. As little as possible. Is it going to be? Climb as little as possible in one of the tallest mountains in the area. Right. Okay, well. Let's unequip my metal items. Keeping the forestal sword, because it's one of the few things it's not metal. Anyway, so in a few game hours we shall climb the mountain. Okay, the rain has stopped, so let's climb. I care less about the lore of the mountain popping up, but this happens to have a shrine up there. The mountain does pop up. Wait a minute, is there also a horse something up here?
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Oh, thank you, Rivali. I vaguely remember something about a horse. The other one is in Horse God Valley or whatever. I'm gonna be dipping into my bonus stamina at this climb. Maybe not if I don't jump. resist the temptation to chop. It's the platform, so it's not for the combat shrine. This one. See how many times I can not fall to my death, huh? Yeah, that's, I gotta get that going a little better before I go trying to get across it. That might be different over here, so you can possibly pull it back. Oh yeah, looks like some of the swings I've ridden in my childhood. Yeah, that's the easy part. How about if I skip the treasure chest system? Now I can get up there. I just need to do it from a different strategy. Anyway, okay. Not that arrow. The arrows are long gone because it's a bottomless pit here. Okay, anyway. Graceful. I just need a wooden weapon in case of thunderstorms. Carefully put it back right now. Make swings as low as possible. He knocks off into the pit. Every time I do this shrine. Now, I can actually coast over there from here. To avoid some unfortunate accidents that easily occur when I try to do this the other way. Except for that unfortunate accident, because I glided at the wrong time. Why do I have three of those? I guess durability, yep. That was not sparkling. Not that I knew. Yep. Right. Of myself trying to. Now, is there something that I'm not seeing? Oh, yeah, over there, there's another chest. Okay. But. Do that in a minute. Oh, right, the slides, I forgot. Slide it and write it. Alright. Yep, I see it now. That's later. Pretty nice. Whoa, that was not what I wanted to do. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Finally found it. Okay. Let's pop over there. Okay, so somewhere up here is a rock. Well, you would think there'd be a rock up there because there's a hole down there. Let's see what that means. Haven't found it yet. Okay, so somewhere up there is a rock. Somewhere up here there should be a rock. Somewhere up here. Perhaps older. Or older shaped items. I don't know. Does it make sense? There will not be something to push. Gotta be something. Ah, okay, they're up here. Push one down, pass it around. There's no hole. It didn't, but that's okay. I'll get it. And it won't go in the hole. I don't want to be shot by Yiga. Not when I don't. In the mood. Okay, there's no undead around though. They're super good armor. Or I want super good luck, either way. Y'all see him by the rock. Where's your glider bitch? Feathers. Anyway, back to this. I need the bow. I got one. Pushing up hills isn't easy enough. Pushing up hills isn't easy. Push this rock into the hole. Pushing up here. Thank you. Oh, you're kidding me. I see it twice because of the double spin on this hammer. That's on a hill now, so if I can get going. Yeah, I've doubted you. It wasn't easy. Demon Carver. Long throw. You can never throw it. It's got durability. Well, at least damage your weapons. Okay, well, it's not going to be thundering at the moment, so I could re-equip my stuff. After I find the horse stuff, I will get the next thing to figure out where I left my horse at. That'll feel me to awaken her. Just want the thing that's here. Yep. Okay, if I remember correctly, I left my horse way up north. Neglected the poor thing, so it's way over there. It's on the road by the Dueling Peaks, so I can glide down from near the peaks and get it. Trouble. Yeah.
Pip.
I went out. Go to the stables, what's this one? Let's follow the road for a while, my friend. Let's follow the road. My fight ran into a rock. Okay, that was the button. I'm just about to miss the push. Anyway, let's go. Stable and the foothill stable actually will do the horse thing. Customization. I don't need the extra stamina, not really that much. It'd be nice to have the teleportation thing. Stable is over there.
Pip.
5:45 a.m. Somebody be out feeding the horses by now. Nobody's sleeping. But, oh, no, what is this?
Oh!
Hi!
So what's the... the shrine quest? One I haven't done yet? Huh. I don't think I've actually done that shrine quest before. That's pretty unstable. I'm gonna get my horse out. Shouldn't there be somebody taking care of the horses? That's gonna be a long ride.
Thank you.
Ah.
Apparently there's only one stable that does it, regardless of my listing that said there are two. It's okay. Let's do this. Yeah, let's not have Ellen. Braden, that's kind of cool. Beach, that sounds familiar. Let's venture down to Puffer Beach and see why it sounds familiar. Actually, I happen to be real close to Puffer Beach right now. But it'd be difficult to get there. Some of the mountains. Definitely a horse found the territory for sure. Anyway, what color is it, y'all? Self-dealer. Somewhere in this area. Harvestables. I think. Okay, there we go. She's a little bit better. Dead husk of an old friend. Think about that one. Somewhere in this area. Yep. Play reaction. No, thank you. Anyway, that'll just about do it for this video. Till next time.